Healthy Bites is sponsored by Treasure Island Foods, America's most European supermarket. I'm on a mission to change the way we eat. With the help of Chicago area chefs, we're gonna uncover seasonal ingredients, find healthier options, and create a meal for less than $20. Let's go. I am outside Brown Trout in the North Center neighborhood, and now there's a really interesting story behind the name of this restaurant. So let's go in and see if Chef is up for my challenge.
My name is Sean Sanders. I'm the chef and owner of Brown Trout. I've worked in a lot of restaurants through the past 15 years, bounced around Chicago a lot. When I went and I got married, we went to New Zealand on our honeymoon, and we caught a brown trout out of the glacial waters of Wanaka. Cooked it up with everything from that area, like fresh walnuts from the tree, English peas, shallots, mint, all these wonderful things that were growing right there on their property. All the wheels in my head started to spin, and I started to think about how I could do a farm-to-plate restaurant in Chicago that would use local farmers. And about 2.5 weeks later, I had signed a letter of intent for Brown Trout. All of our farmers are local. These are all people within 300 miles of Chicago. We believe that by supporting our local food system, we'll create our own economy. I'm excited to be a part of the movement and be able to do this on a daily basis and serve people good food and be really proud of what we serve.
Hey, Chef.
Jeez.
I'm Jane.
Hi, Jane.
I didn't mean to scare you, but I just climbed up all those stairs to find you in this wonderful garden.
I'm up here.
And I'm here because I have a challenge for you.
All right.
I want to know if you can show me how to cook a seasonal and healthy meal for $20 or less.
I think I can do it.
You're up for the challenge?
Yep.
You gotta do it right now.
I can do it.
Okay, we're not using these. We gotta go to the market.
They're ripe.
These are beautiful. We'll save these for later, but the market's where we're going.
All right, let's go.
Sean scouts out the territory and comes up with his plan of action.
We're gonna do Russian Waters trout, pan-seared with a panzanella salad.
Yum, what's panzanella?
Panzanella is an Italian word. It means bread salad. I love being able to use raw vegetables. This is basically a dish where you don't have to do any cooking other than the toasting of the bread.
So you could be a total disaster in the kitchen. You could still make this because there's no cooking involved.
Well, you got to cook the fish.
Cut and cook.
Yep.
Our first pit stop is the Olive Bar. This is one of my favorite places in the entire store.
They have some pretty awesome olives. I'm gonna choose the pitted variety, and we don't need very many. This is just to add a little salty contrast to our dish.
We're not looking for a brown trout, but more of a colorful option, a rainbow trout.
This is called Rushing Waters. It's a very sustainable fish farm up in Palmera, Wisconsin. They do a really good job of filtering all of their water that they use in the ponds and putting it back into the environment cleaner than it was when they used it. There's no bones in it. The only thing we're gonna have to do is just to clean that little tail piece off the backbone there. And then the whole fish will basically be completely edible.
Do we leave the head on?
We are gonna leave the head on.
Can we eat the head?
We're gonna eat the cheeks, absolutely.
Great, fantastic.
We'll just take two. Thank you.
Next, the bread, the meat and potatoes, so to speak, for our bread salad.
We're gonna do the multigrain.
Okay.
It's got a little more nutrition to it. And for this particular dish, we can use day-old bread because we're actually gonna toast it. So do you have any day-old bread?
How many would you like?
I just need one.
Finally, we hit up the produce section for the remaining salad ingredients.
We're gonna need some shallots and garlic for the bread salad. One shallot will be plenty for this. I'm gonna use a little bit of garlic.
We love garlic.
I'll just get one head. Green onions. So we'll get a nice organic lemon. I really like organic lemons. I think they taste a lot different than a standard lemon. It's better taken care of because they have to work harder to grow the fruit. They're not using pesticides and everything else to grow the fruit.
So if it's available, we should go organic.
Yes, ma'am.
Even if we're gonna peel it.
Absolutely. Tomatoes as red as I can get them. It's gonna be the ripest.
Yeah.
And it's gonna have the most nutrition.
Because they're connected, is that giving them any more
It kind of tricks the tomato a little bit into thinking that it's still alive, so it ripens a little bit quicker. But on or off the vine, the tomato will still ripen.
It's the moment of truth. Did Chef Sean make the budget?
All right.
$16.44.
All done.
Take a bow. We head back to Sean's North Center restaurant where he teaches me how to prepare a fish from head to tail.